Uses of rivers. Rivers are the backbone of human civilization. The rivers provide water for irrigation. They provide fertility to the soil. They are useful for navigation. They help to generate hydroelectricity. They help to develop tourism. They provide water for various domestic uses. They provide livelihood to fishermen. The rivers provide water for irrigation, dams are built on rivers, reservoirs have canals for irrigation to the fields. In the plain ground, water moves slowly in the canals. Farmers irrigate their land through small canals. Rivers are also a source of energy. It helps in creating electricity. Hydroelectric plants are built in rivers for the creation of electricity. Various dams are also created for harnessing electricity. Large power plants and other industries facilities are often located along rivers, which supply the enormous quantity of water needed for cooling purposes. The water from the rivers gets collected, purified, and supplied to homes for domestic purposes. The river is the source of livelihood for the fishermen. Many people make their livelihood by catching fish. They go on boats across the river and catch a variety of fishes, crabs, or lobsters. Using nets, they send them in local markets. Rivers also help in transportation of goods and people from one place to another. Even in today's, many villages and cities are based near rivers. Rivers have become famous as tourist spots. Many people take pleasure travel in river. AP Tourism provides boat riding facility in the backwaters of Krishna at Srisainam. Bhavani Island is one of the tourist spots near Vijayawada. Rivers are not only important for human beings, but also serves a great purpose to the animals and trees as well. There are various aquatic animals which breed in rivers. Moreover, various plants also grow in the rivers. They form a part of the ecosystem which is very important to maintain the balance in the food chain. Rivers are so satisfying. A visit to the river bank always calms the mind. Sitting near the river and look at the wonders of nature serves the eyes as well as the mind. Recount the uses of rivers. The rivers provide water for irrigation. The rivers provide water for industries. They help to generate hydroelectricity. They provide water for various domestic uses. They provide livelihood to fishermen. They help to develop tourism. They are useful for navigation. They provide fertility to the soil. They protect ecosystems.